it's important to be able to give these kids some degree of self-confidence and recognize that even if they've got an abuse problem, that they can in fact progress from that.
Liberation Programs and the YMCA of Greenwich have joined forces to bring the Youth Options office to Greenwich.
We are introducing our Greenwich Youth Options program that caters to the Greenwich community and provides substance abuse and counseling services to the adolescent teen in the area and to provide support to their families.
In the newly renovated space at the Y, Youth Options will also provide activities promoting positive choices for teens ages 13 to 19.
There needs to be an outlet in the community for people to come to have services provided to them and to feel that they are welcome, that this is a safe space, and that they can engage in counseling with a professional therapist who can provide them with education and wellness tips in order to either work through their addiction or to refer them to a facility that would provide them the appropriate level of care.
A way for kids to express themselves, have their voices heard, and then we run peer-to-peer support groups in some of the schools, which is kids helping kids, kind of like the Alcoholics Anonymous model. So kids will be there for each other and give support to each other as they go through hard times. And hearing a young person's voice, your peer's voice, is really powerful.
The organization says the partnership with the YMCA makes sense for the community.
The partnership was a no-brainer for us to provide collaborative programming to ensure that kids are healthy, they're safe, they're well-informed, and that their parents have information, too, to discuss a variety of different topics, substance abuse, healthy choices, what risky behavior is, what's going on in school, bullying. All of those are really important topics that kids need to have an outlet to talk about, and they're already congregating here, so we're bringing our services to them.
We have a very cute carpet here which has birds in it, and the birds are there to be able to help them understand that they can overcome their addictions and ultimately fly and realize their full potential.
For more information about Liberation Programs and the Youth Options Office, visit liberationprograms.org. In Greenwich, Quajerba Crafie, it'srelevant.com.